A BMW 8 Series Coupe near production model is currently undergoing intensive tests on a high-speed racetrack in Aprilia, Italy. The German automaker is looking to optimize the car's driving dynamics on surfaces with a high friction coefficient, as the 8 Series Coupe nears its launch date, scheduled for later this year. This 4 km, 2.5-mile, long oval circuit features steep bends which in turn will help BMW assess the car's acceleration, braking and steering characteristics. The ultimate goal is to find the sweet spot for all of the 8 Series Coupe's drive and suspension systems. The test drives under the most severe conditions show that we are right on target with our concept for the new BMW 8 Series Coupe. The vehicle dynamics values already achieved are absolutely impressive. Our customers and fans can look forward to a genuine sports car, stated BMW R&D board member, Klaus Frohlich. One thing that shouldn't be overlooked is that the new 8 Series Coupe is being developed parallel to and in close coordination with the BMW M8 and M8 GTE race car, as the near-production prototype is undergoing endurance tests in Italy. BMW Motorsport teams are also preparing the M8 GTE in Daytona. Its race debut will be on 27/28 January at the Daytona 24-hour race, followed by an appearance at the 24-hour race at Le Mans in June. Also, BMW already presented an M8 prototype last summer during the 24-hour race on the Nürburgring, a location which serves as the main proving ground for performing further tests on the M8, before finally letting it loose in public.